So we use the Promega Quantus at a really important step in our library process. So we perform an additional ProNex purification on our sequencing libraries before we load them onto our machines. And this is to remove excess sequencing primer and polymerase. So at this point, our libraries are very low concentration and they're bound to protein. So using the Quantus, we're able to get a very accurate measurement of the concentration at this point, both before and after this purification step.